Good morning children. Today max 2.5 subtraction up to 99 with regrouping. Subtraction paakum. Last week you learn addition, regrouping paathom. Now subtraction. Recall, subtract the following two digit numbers. First you subtract 1's place, next 10's place. 6 from 6 lende 2 subtract panna porom. So you take 6 finger, close 2 finger. How many finger you having? Sir, answer is 4. You take 5 finger, close 1. Answer is 4. So this is recall. You complete these 3 sums. Okay. And 2 squirrels collected nuts in the hollow of the tree trunk. Listen to their conversation. The 2 squirrels are collected 58 nuts. First day eat 12. Second day 10. And third day 60 nuts, they are 8. After days, how many nuts having you find? Total 58. First day 12. So you subtracted 58 from 12, you get 46. So 46 lende, second day 10 eat pannich. So 10 subtracted you 36. And 36 lende, third day 16 eat pannich. So kadaisi adukitta evlo nuts tha irukum? 20 nuts only. So you subtract panite varano. 58 lerindu subtracted 3 days. And here one game is given. Okay. First year keywords subtract, difference, balance. 4 children are playing game with tamarind. They are taken some seeds and make a geometric shapes. Okay. Kavin, Kavini, Tirumugan, Sudar. Kavin take 22 seeds, but he is using 9 only. So triangle make panirka. Kavini circle make panirka, shapes make panirka. 30 seeds taken, but used 18 only. Tirumugan square, 24 seeds is taken using 16. Sudar rectangle, 54 seeds taken, 38 only used. Okay, look at this. I take this seeds, make a triangle. How many seeds? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 only. So balance is here. So same method they are using. First question, Kavin takes 22 seeds and used 9 seeds for making a triangle. So how many seeds are left with him? So micha avagada evlo seeds irukum? 22 seeds eduthadala 22 seeds la 9 is saved. So balance evlo irukunu count panna porom. Okay, you subtracted 22 minus 9.